This is the last week of the open. It's a little dark. It's the last week of the open. What do I think? It's the last week of the open. What do I think so far? It's actually been a pretty good, positive experience. So far, I've been able to do the first two workouts fully RX. The third and the fourth workout, I did have to scale just for injury management's sake. I feel like in the long run that was probably smarter for me to do. Just like overall, I think it was just a much smarter move on my part just to be able to do that.
I need a little space in my mind. I need that little hope I can't find. I need a little faith. Is that too much to ask for? I need to feel my soul come alive. I need to feel the strength to get by. I need a little faith. Is that too much to ask for? Too much to ask for. 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 I need to feel my soul come alive. I need to feel the strength to get by. I need a little.
For 18.5 is coming out tomorrow. So I guess we'll see what's in store. What we haven't done yet is we haven't done thrusters. We haven't done chest to bar. We haven't done wall balls. Kind of done a lot of other stuff. We haven't snatched really. We haven't barbell snatched. The bets right now, thrusters. It's probably gonna be thrusters. I would not be surprised if there was wall balls. Thrusters for sure. I would not be surprised. I don't know what else it would get paired with, or if it's gonna be like a repeat workout, maybe something from 2012 or 2013. But I guess we'll see what's in store tomorrow. Good morning, guys. Final workout of the open. 18.5. It is a repeat of a workout from previous years. This workout's been repeated twice now. Thrusters, chest to bar. So 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24. 7-minute time cap. 3 thrusters, 3 chest to bar, 6 thrusters, 6 chest to bar, etc., etc. You just add 3 as you go. Technically can do chest to bar, so we're just gonna give this a whirl and we'll see how we go. I'm feeling a little bit tired this morning, so as usual, Modern Athlete pre-workout is what's gonna fuel my workout today. I have the sour gummy flavor. I'll leave a link down below where you guys can buy this if you want to try it out. There's a little discount code and 10 if you guys want to save some shmoney. Okay, see you soon.
You got to attack the workout, but you have to remain calm at the same time. Attack it means you gotta stay in the thing for the whole 7 minutes, okay? If it gets too frantic, if you're too high, you're out of the workout, okay? If you're too low down here, you're not gonna be able to get yourself back up to where you need to be. Okay, so we can have a longer warm-up today if we just need to run 2 heats. Everybody can pick whatever bar they wanna go, and we can just go, okay? So you guys know you. There's nothing I can do in the next 15 minutes that is going to dramatically improve your ability to do this workout better. So get yourself. We can just go over a couple points.
Need a little faith. Is that too much to ask for? Too much to ask for. Too much to ask for. Too much to ask for. I need a little faith. I need a little faith. I need a little faith. Is that too much to ask for? I need a little faith. I need a little faith. I need a little faith. Is that too much to ask for? Too much to ask for. Too much to ask for. Too much to ask for.
Chest to bars. They were hard. They sucked, but we tried it. We got to like the ninth round. So now it is Lisa's turn. And that's a wrap. CrossFit Open 2018. Fully finished. How do I feel about it? I feel pretty good. I was able to do 3 out of the 5 workouts RX. The 2 that I didn't do RX, I really had to be kind of diligent about my injury management and very smart about my injury management. But overall, I feel pretty good about it. So yeah, so until next year, take care. Just kidding. We're gonna be dropping some more videos later on, so stay tuned. See you soon.